Hello, I'm Dr. Arnold Shaw.
Hi, Doc. Marty Crane, come on in, please. This is Daphne Moon and my sons,
Hello.
Frasier and Niles.
How are you doing?
And this, of course, is the patient.
I don't suppose my father told you, but my brother and I happen to be psychiatrists.
Oh, how nice. I always enjoy being in the company of colleagues.
I'm sorry, did you say colleagues or collies? It's the joke.
It's very clever. Very clever. Well, shall we begin? Hello, Eddie. I'm Dr. Shaw. And I'm here to get to know you and help you get better. You're very sad, aren't you? It's okay to be sad. Sometimes I'm sad, too. We're going to spend the next hour trying to figure out why you're sad.
When you give a dog an hour, you can bill him for seven.
I'm sorry. I get the feeling that some of us aren't taking this seriously.
Look, I apologize. This all just seems a bit silly.
Oh, really? Silly? I'll have you know I just attended the funeral of one Buttons McFarland, whose owners felt the same way.
Knock it off!
Okay.
I'm sorry.
First, I'd like to administer a dog personality profile quiz I developed. My first questions are based on how you think Eddie might behave if he were a human being.
Oh, boy.
Shh. It's not a joke. This is very serious.
If human Eddie were planning a dinner party, what might he serve?
I'd say meatloaf, but not the plain kind. One with that fancy tomato soup glaze on top.
Might be a bit underdone, though. He has trouble reaching the knobs on the stove.
Salmon. I don't know why.
Interesting. Question two. What would you imagine human Eddie's first words to be?
Well, I hope. Give me a breath mint.